India created history by becoming the first country to land on Moon's South Pole. Now, Chandrayaan's rover Pragyan has completed its assignment and has been put on sleeper. Let's find out more about this in the video.
The Pragyan rover from the Chandrayaan-3 spacecraft has been set up in sleep mode. ISRO shared this information on Platform X. The space agency informed that its battery is fully charged and the receiver is on. ISRO shared another important update that the spacecraft exceeded its mission objective and successfully conducted a hop experiment. It elevated itself by about 40 cm as expected and landed safely at a distance of 30 to 40 cm away. As per the agency, this kickstart enthuses future sample return and human missions. Let's go back in time a bit and throw some light on the successful mission that garnered global headlines and praise for India. Chandrayaan-3, India's third lunar mission, was launched on July 14, 2023 from Sriharikota. It made the historic landing on the lunar surface on August 23, 2023, as millions in India watched it with bated breaths. India became the first nation to successfully land on the south pole of the moon and the fourth one to land on the lunar surface after the United States, Russia and China. Pragyan confirmed the presence of sulfur on moon through the laser-induced breakdown spectroscope instrument. The instrument also discovered oxygen, aluminium, iron, calcium, chromium, titanium and manganese on the lunar surface. The cost of ISRO's Chandrayaan-3 mission was approximately 650 crore rupees. PM Narendra Modi, on his visit to ISRO after the mission's success, had announced that the point where the Vikram lander had made the touchdown will be called Shiv Shakti Point.
Please don't forget to hit the like button if you like this video. And stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.